ever think is going to be yours, your child. They definitely took a good kid out of here.
A good kid with aspirations of making it big in music. The dreams of 21-year-old Darius Jackson came to a violent end last weekend when the car he was in was peppered with bullets in a drive-by shooting. Now his father is feeling a tragic sense of deja vu as he looks at what his son will miss out on. TV5's Kendall Keys reports.
He was really gifted. Like he was bound to be a superstar one day.
Ahmed Irvin's son, Darius Jackson, loved music, and he was a natural performer.
I introduced him to Michael Jackson, and he just fell in love with Michael Jackson.
At 21 years old, he was a music producer and an artist. His father looked forward to the day his son made it big, until early Sunday when the phone rang.
Darius's aunt. And she called me and she was frantic. And she said Darius had been shot.
Darius Jackson was the victim of a drive-by shooting in Saginaw County's Cotchville Township. Investigators believe Jackson and two friends were leaving a hotel when a car drove up behind them at Bay and Troutner, shooting the vehicle multiple times. Jackson died. A bullet grazed the driver.
Halfway to the hospital, I got a call from his grandmother. And she was hollering and frantic, and she said, he's gone. Yep, and I screamed and hollered all the way to the hospital.
Irvin says his son was a hero to his little sister.
We was running to each other. She ran to me with her arms open, and she said, I don't want him to be gone. She was just crying like, I don't want him to be gone, Daddy.
His son's death bringing a tragic sense of deja vu for Irvin. He tells TV5 when he was younger, he survived a shooting that killed his best friend.
I've been seeing this stuff for so long. I was born and raised in Saginaw. I've been seeing it for years. You never think it's going to be yours, your child. They definitely took a good kid out of here. I won't get to see him reach his superstar status, as he would say.
For WNEM TV5, I'm Kendall Keys.
Investigators have not made an arrest in Jackson's death. His funeral is next week, Friday at 11 at New Covenant Christian Center in Saginaw.